This American president is weak. We attack tonight. Die.